Happy Navaratri, fourth day of Navaratri. Today let us visit Tiruchanur. Tiruchanur is a place closer to Tirupati and Tirumalai. So it is just under the hills of Tirumala. The prime deity is Alarmel Mangai, Padmavati Thayar. Padmavati Thayar is an incarnation of Sri Lakshmi. Once Bhrigu Rishi, he visited Vaikuntham and he was a little annoyed with Vishnu, so he hit him in his chest. So Lakshmi was angry because of this, because the chest of Perumal is the place where Lakshmi resides. So she became angry and she argued with Perumal, but Perumal never got annoyed with this devotee. So she became all the more wild and she left Tirumal and she did in penance for 12 years in Padma Sarovar. That is Tiruchanu, today's Tiruchanu. That is it. She got the name as Padmavati. And Perumal could not bear the absence of Lakshmi. So he started searching for her. He left Vaikuntham and he came as Srinivasar to Tirumala Hills. And Lakshmi, she stayed in Kolhapur as Lakshmi. After knowing that Vishnu left Vaikuntha and came to Tirumala Hills, she visited Tiruchanur. And she appeared on golden lotus. That is why the lotus. So she was found on lotus, golden lotus flower. So she is known as Alarmel Manga. So the name is, the place is also named after her. So that shows the prominence of Thayar here, Alarmel Mangapuram. She came as Padmavati and she was born to a king, the king Akasha. He did not have child, so he prayed to Bhagavan and he did Yagam. And when he was tilling the soil, he found the girl baby in his feet and he brought her up. And she grew in under the parenthood of the king and queen, and she was named Padmavati. She became a beautiful girl. Then Vishnu, that is Srinivasar, he came as a hunter to this place. So the places what we see on the way to Tirupati from Chennai, we can see all this Nagalapuram, Narayanavanam, because this is a place connected to Padmavati Thayar's wedding. Srinivasar came here as a hunter and saw Padmavati Thayar. He was so much impressed and he approached the king, but he did not have money. Once the Lakshmi was away from Perumal, Perumal did not have it. He lost his wealth. That shows how Lakshmi is, she is the head of wealth. She is the one giver of wealth. So Srinivasa did not have treasure or wealth to get married to Padmavati Thayar. So he borrowed from Kuberan and he got married to Padmavati Thayar. And the wedding took place in Tiruchanur. So here Sugamunivar installed the Vigraham of Padmavati Thayar 5000 years back. That is why this place was known as Tiruchanur. In later period, it came to be known as Tiruchanur. So, here we find how the prominence of Thayar is found in our history. Ramanujar, he learnt the Pasurams, and after learning the Pasuram of Nammalvar, Agalagillen Ireyumendru Alarmel Mangai Uraimarba. So he decided not to separate Alarmel Mangai from Srinivasar, because Alarmel Mangai waited for 12 years. Perumal also waited for 12 years. Perumal came in search of Lakshmi and he was he was desperately in need of Lakshmi. He wanted to be with Lakshmi only. So then after this wedding, she decided not to be away from Tirumal at any time. So Ramanujar, having understood, having learnt about it, he decided, even during Tirumanchanam, which is conducted even today in Tirumala, he gave order to the temple authorities. During the Tirumanchanam, Andal Nachiyar Thirumozhi to be chanted. So Nachiyar Thirumozhi, she is always with Bhagavan, Tirumal. So that should be chanted. Even today they follow this. So Ramanujar gave the code of conduct for the devotees and for the procedures in Tirumala Hills. And once a big jeeya, the head of the mutt, he found a vigragam of Lakshmi, and he thought that this vigragam should be kept along with Srinivasa, and they had to do some proceedings, some formalities, some rituals. But there was another jeer who came to visit Tirumala. He had a dream. In his dream, that Lakshmi spoke to him. She said, "No, I don't want to stay here. You take me to Vanamamalai, and I would like to stay with the deity there, the deity Devanayakan. So you take me there." So the problem was so beautifully solved, and both of them had the blessings of Taya, and Lakshmi Vigraham was taken to Vanamamalai. Even today we can have darshan of that Vigraham. So we feel the Vigraham is the deity living. We consider all the Vigrahams with lives only. So this is the significance of the greatness. Why some of the deities are, the female deities are given more importance, more prominence in some temples. So this is one. And this Tirumala is one of 108 Divya Desams. So we find, we have darshan of Thayar at Tirchanur. Then we go. First, it is in the practice, the Vaishnavites, they make it a point that to have darshan of Thayar first. Then only they go to Tirumala. Even in Tirumala, we should have a darshan of Varagamurti there. Then we should go to the main temple. So this is the procedure given by Ramanujar. And why we visit Thayar first? Thayar is the one who recommends the devotees to Bhagavan. Whatever sins we have made, whatever mistakes we have made, she recommends to Perumal to forgive us for the sins we have made. So this is in practice even today. So let's see the other temple tomorrow.